Horsepower Feed supports racing broadcast so that you can enjoy the game. The Stayers Cup is the ultimate test of stamina for any racehorse. 3,000 meters is virtually like running a marathon, so endurance is the key word. Now, trainer Adhiraj Singh had a fantastic conundrum about where he would run his out-and-out stayer Diff, who had won him his first Chennai Derby.
Well, Diff has taken his time to come to hand. He's been a typical long distance sort of horse that took his time. He was very, very lazy early on in his career. We had a choice between the invitation and the stayer. It was very difficult to choose between the two, but I just felt that, you know, he goes very well for Trevor. And since Trevor was riding Jamari in the invitation, we just decided to run him in the stayers and have Trevor on board.
So with his favourite jockey in the saddle, would Diff justify the top billing and favouritism in the Dr. M.A.M. Ramaswamy Stayers Cup? It's time to find out.
That's true. We'll come in to go in to complete the line. 11 runners in the gate. The track is clear. They're set for a start. And there we are racing for the 7:50 afternoon. What an even start for the Dr. M.M. Ramaswamy Chettiar of Chettinad Memorial Stayers Cup. And hitting the front early on, there is Ruling Dynasty. In second, there is Third Avenue. The one who's finding a blockage towards the inside, there is Chamonix. One passing Chamonix. On the outside, there is Pissarro. For the back in the field, there is Trevelius, and we go back to Truth. And looking all this unfold at the back of the field, there is Diff. They pass the winning post for the first time with a circuit ahead of them. Ruling Dynasty has settled down to lead, with Pissarro making a forward move on the outside. For the back in the field, there is Third Avenue. The one who's on a forward charge, there is Chamonix. Then we go back to Trevelius. Just behind Trevelius, there we go back to Truth. Last of all, there is Diff, who's about 8 lengths from the winner as they go past the Derby start. It continues to be Ruling Dynasty, just about a length and a quarter in front of Pissarro, who's getting a little keen in second. The one who's racing in third, there is Third Avenue. For the back in the field, there is Chamonix. The one towards the inside, they've got Truth. Last of all, there is Diff. They pass the 1800, they're racing in a single file. It continues to be Ruling Dynasty, who's about length and a half, 2 lengths in front of, continues to race very keenly. About 2 off the rail, there is Pissarro. About 2.5, 3 lengths behind Pissarro, there we go back to Chamonix. About length and a half, 2 lengths behind, there is Truth. Then we go back to Third Avenue, Trevelius, and Diff is looking at all this unfold as they pass the 1800 now. And finally, Pissarro has got the lead that he's been asking for a long time. They take the second rider turn, past the mile shoot, and second now is Ruling Dynasty. About 3.5, 4 lengths behind, there we go back to Chamonix. On the outside of Chamonix, the one who's making a slight forward move, there is Truth. About 2.5, 3 lengths behind Truth, we go back to Third Avenue, who's being joined on the outside there by Trevelius. Length and a half, 2 lengths behind, there is Diff. They approach and pass the halfway point, and Pissarro in the hands of Franny Norton is just about a length and a half in front of Ruling Dynasty with Akshay Kumar on board. 2.5, 3 lengths behind, there is P.A. Sean on Chamonix. Length and a half, 2 lengths behind, there is Truth and Imran Chisti. They take the third turn. On the outside, there is Trevelius with Anthony Eswash. 2.5 lengths behind, there we got Third Avenue and Yash Naridu, now an Indian Derby winning jockey. About 2.5 lengths behind, there is Diff with P. Trevor on board. They have half a mile in the balance in the Dr. M.A.M. Ramaswamy Chettiar of Chettinad Memorial Stayers Cup. Continues to be Pissarro, but the margin has been cut down by Ruling Dynasty, who's getting a little closer in second. Chamonix given a shake of the rein. The one who's coming under the whip there is Truth. Then we got Third Avenue, who's absolutely cruising. Diff is being asked to make a forward move. And last of all now is Trevelius. They begin to take the turn now, and Ruling Dynasty passes Pissarro on the outside. The one who's under pressure there is Chamonix. The one who's towards the inside there is Third Avenue. Down the center there comes Diff. Then we got Trevelius and Truth. They're at the top of the home straight, and Ruling Dynasty has taken a long lead from Third Avenue, the one who's in chase. Down the center comes Diff. but his ruling dynasty about 2.5 feet length in front of Dave is the one who's coming down the center. As ruling dynasty from Dave, is Dave from ruling dynasty, is Dave now takes it up from ruling dynasty, is Dave from ruling dynasty, and Dave is going to win the Dr. M. M. Ramaswamy Chettiar of Chettinad Memorial Chess Cup.
He's a lovely horse and he's a staying horse. Trevor unfortunately couldn't get into a good position and he had to sit last, which was very difficult anyway. But he's ridden a fabulous race. The horse is great. He's a lovely horse. And it's quite fortunate that we won another Group 1 with him.
Emotions are truly riding high. Tell us how you're feeling.
Oh gosh, elated, delighted. He's a lovely horse and dreams come true.
Well, this is the first time I'm leading him in. I've won so many races, but I've never led him in. So this is the first time, so it was great. Fantastic.
It was an absolutely fabulous experience, and what a beautiful horse.
Diff is my baby. It won the Derby. It won many other races today. It's the greatest race it won today.
On a lighter note, last night I told Trevor, because last year this time he lost a race by a head on our other horse, Arc de Triomphe. So I had warned him today not to do anything stupid. And this is a dream come true, winning a Group 1 on the invitation weekend. And especially with everybody here today, this is fabulous. This is absolutely priceless.
Cougar Mountain's just gone from strength to strength, and you saw proof today. He's one of the leading sires of staying horses in the country today.
I'll tell you, all the credit goes to only Kushro from my side. That's it.
It's always a team.
Hi Trevor, congratulations. What a fabulous race. What was your strategy going into it and did it pan out how you'd hoped?
Actually, planned completely opposite. We had actually discussed to sit well up without horses not really galloping from behind. But I felt midway that he's not enjoying the going. So I thought of just giving him a chance and just pulled him in the straight, picked up on time, and he did his best.